It's no secret that baking is a lot more precise than cooking, but it's about more than simply just measuring your ingredients. For perfect results, you really need to weigh everything. If you're anything like me, you already bring your iPad into the kitchen to use as a cookbook, and the new $100 drop connected scale makes your tablet into an even more useful baking tool. The scale uses Bluetooth to pair with your iPad, and once the devices are connected, all you have to do is install the Drop Kitchen app to search for a recipe. I really wish you could upload your own recipes, but the ones included in the app all look amazing. I chose the super simple chocolate chunk cookies, but you could always go for something more challenging. Drop doesn't have a digital display, so it needs the iPad to work. I really wish you could use it on its own, but once you start using it, it's super simple. Just put a mixing bowl on the scale, then the app walks you through which ingredients to add at what time. They say you don't need any measuring utensils for this part of the process, but I like to scoop flour out of the bag with a cup because otherwise it gets a little messy. Drop has room for improvement. I wish they would expand their recipes or at least let you upload your own. I also can't wait to use its upcoming ingredient substitutions feature, which will let you swap in one ingredient for another that you've run out of. But other than that, the scale is super simple to use, and the app's tips and shortcuts will help you become a better baker. I plan to use Drop to perfect my skills, and I don't even feel bad about it, because after all, even expert chefs need to weigh their ingredients.